President Muhammadu Buhari is in Maiduguri, Borno State, on a sympathy visit over the latest killings by Boko Haram terrorists. He landed in Maiduguri at 12:45 p.m. from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. About 30 travelers were killed in the Sunday attacks in Ono, a location just 25 kilometers to Maiduguri. Many vehicles were also set ablaze by the insurgents. The attacks forced the closure of the Maiduguri gate by the military this week.